pleasing for yourself tonight with your performance? You seem to be a bit of a nemesis for those Manchester City strikers at times.
Yeah, happy with the performance, but I'm very disappointed about the result. You know, ultimately it's about the result, and obviously you're just trying to do your job as much as you possibly can. The positive is like everyone, you know, you can look at it individually, you can walk away from it and say, yeah, I did my best, whatever I could do. But you know, at the end of the day, we lost the game, and that was the bottom line, and that's where we've got to try and look at the way we performed, look at maybe the mistakes that we made, and collectively as a team, you know, try and improve on those things. And you know, we can say effectively our season starts a week on Saturday.
Is that the attitude within the team and remaining positive?
Yeah, without a doubt. We can't give up. We can't get down on ourselves. We've come to the Etihad and we've really pushed Man City all the way. We've got to go into every game that was remaining now at the end of the season with that sort of self-belief that we showed tonight at times and against Arsenal not so long ago. And I think if we do that, we'll give ourselves a very good chance.